you.
Hey, Russ, what do you think of my new hat?
I thought that was pretty cool. Did you guys see what he did?
I'm sponsored.
He like hit his face, grabbed the guy's hat, and then hit his face again.
I'm ready to cut down some trees. Yeah. Here you go, dog. Whoa, you got like the sweatshirt. Do you work for these guys? Sweet.
He came right from cutting down a big oak to come in to see the show. It's dedication.
I cut some gas today in the van. That's it.
How are you guys doing? Good? Everybody all right? We don't get out here nearly enough, but we always have a fucking blast when we come and play. You guys are always awesome. Yeah, we played here not too long ago. Last night we played Boise for the first time in 18 years. So imagine how they felt. You guys don't get rid of us that easy. Here we go.
Hey, man.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm a hip check.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Thanks, Dallas.
Hey, whose Samsung phone is this?
Come on.
If it recognizes your face, it's yours, bro.
How many people want our friend Chris to play a song tonight? Yeah, like he's a drummer, he hasn't played in like 12 years, but he knows several good Riddance songs. He might completely butcher it, but you know what? Maybe later on. Just put him on the spot a little bit.
This is the part where he comes up with like a fake injury. Like in the last 10 minutes, he pulled a groin, he can't play drums.
Oh man, my fucking wrists are killing me, man.
I drove all the way from Boise, I can't feel my hands.
Don't worry about me.
Hey, we got 4 left. I want to thank you guys again for coming out on a weeknight to see us. It fucking means a lot. You guys don't know. You guys are amazing. For real, thank you guys. Thank you guys for checking out the new album.
is definitely dead. Vital. The old cynicism is gone. We have faith in our youth. We're optimistic as to what becomes of it all. It really boils down to our ability to...